caused a deadly motorcycle crash near the Travis Hays County line. It happened on Fitzhugh Road, west of US 290 at Long Branch Drive. Austin Travis County EMS says the motorcycle crashed with a car. The man on the motorcycle, who was in his 60s, died. The DPS troopers haven't said how it happened.